The reason I keep coming back to Camp Ozark is because I have a real sense of family here. This is one of the most beautiful places on the planet, and this is my 10th year at Camp Ozark.
It's just an enormous amount of fun.
And my counselors this year are really cool. I have a bond with each and every one of them.
I like my counselors because they hang out with you, they're funny.
Counselors just are really nice to you.
They want to be your friend, and I love how they hang out with you, they encourage.
And he has been so influential in my walk with Christ, like more than anybody I know.
When I got here, I was really excited to do all the fun things that they have at Camp Ozark. And then when we got here, we got to stick our heads out the sunroof. It was fun.
Morning show is a great way to kick off the day because it like gets you excited for what you're gonna do for the rest of the day. Characters come down and like costumes
that tell you about different things that are happening around camp, and they always make you laugh.
There's Safety Stan. There's also Spunky. He tells you whose birthday it is.
He's hilarious.
Get to camp. If it's your first year, you're initiated into one of two tribes, either Caddo or Osage. Every day after breakfast, you meet with your tribe and you compete against the other tribe.
And there's so many new games that you could learn.
Like handball, a game called flickerball, basketball.
It's the first time I've ever played flickerball in Camp Ozark, so it was really, really fun.
I've learned to always be competitive. It doesn't matter if you're at home, if you're fighting to win tribal comp, you always have to be competitive. Don't lay your head down and be sad.
To bring back what I learned here from camp is sportsmanship and maximum enthusiasm.
I was playing football back home. The other team scored and I got really sad and there was only 1 minute left. But since I learned from Camp Ozark to not lay your head down and be really sad, I got back up and tried my hardest and we ended up winning the game.
During tribal comp, I've learned not to give up and to keep trying all the way through the game.
Morning activities are something that you get to choose. You get 3 activities and you do them every day for like a week. I think acting is super fun.
Soccer or rock climbing or at the waterfront.
And they have horse riding too.
So one of my activities that I chose was airbrushing, where you can use these stencils to like do an airbrush design.
Volleyball, tennis, waterfront.
I do debut and it's where you go and try out different activities. Today we went to the horse barn.
One of the reasons why I love Mishmash because you just have freedom and you pretty much get to hang out with your friends all the time, just do whatever you want.
I like to go to the waterfront, and I also like to do the trapeze.
The ropes course, my favorite part about it is the zip line, and it's cool because you can see all of Camp Ozark from it.
Bumper boats, blah, and rope swing.
One of my favorite places to go is the craft center, and you can make jewelry there and stuffed animals. I made a stuffed animal rabbit named Walter.
You can go to the wood shop. There's tons of cutouts that you can build and you can wood burn.
I like to do laser tag because you can hide and shoot them and you can scare them like pop and go, hello, pew, pew, pew.
Every night I go to this thing called Lifeline. It's where we dance and jump around and sing. And they do this thing called Ozark Tales. They do like a little play. It's really fun to watch and they help you learn about God in a fun way.
Each night after dinner, we go to prime time and sing songs about God and learn about him.
How he is real and the evidence that he's left for us.
And then when we get to Ozone, we get even more deep.
It's really different and I feel like more mature.
That's really helped me grow.
Things in our lives could change just by one story or by something the owner said.
Each night we have a big party.
Or where we get together and we dress up in our favorite costumes.
And you get to do like these games and it's like a huge party. And there's like big blow up things.
The food is great because the food, it depends on the theme night. And when we get there, there's games everywhere. The music is great. And my favorite night is probably Pump It Up because the blow up games are great and the music is amazing.
And it is super fun. Water World, they had this bubble thing, and it was super awesome.
My favorite special event is probably Mission Impossible, because it's such a surprise to everyone. And go out and find like these glow sticks, and it's just so fun.
I liked Western Night the best.
Devo is a special time for me, because you get to sit with girls your own age. Everyone in your cabin sits in a circle and talks about God.
It really helps because like they all talk to you and everyone shares stories.
And I'm learning more about him.
It's just a time to connect with your cabin and just the Lord.
You talk about what the speaker was talking about in prime time. You can ask questions and then your counselors tell you what's most important about it.
Something that my counselors have taught me is that God loves us no matter what we do, even if we make mistakes.
It's just great to have God by your side.
I think that one of the greatest reasons that you should come to camp, because you just have so much freedom. You get to do whatever you want, and while you're having that freedom, you get to meet new people and make new great friends.
I think you should come to Camp Ozark because there's lots of really fun stuff. You learn about God
and get closer to Him.
I love what we do. I love tribal competition. I love Mishmash. I love Lifeline, Primetime, and Ozone. I love the food here. I mean, everything, I've just fallen in love with it.
Camp Ozark is a really fun place, so I think you should go.